Hello.
My name is Hossam El-Zalabany. I am a PhD student at Humboldt University in Berlin, Germany. I came to Germany since last October 2014 to start my PhD journey. And I'm studying libraries and information science, specifically information science, while my topic related to information literacy and information behavior. I'm working as well at Cairo University in Egypt since 2007 as an assistant lecturer. I came here through a grant from the DAD, and I had to compete internationally with other candidates from all over the world to have a place here in German university. Through this project with jobs.ac.uk, we are willing to share some experience with you about how to come to Germany at the first place, how to find funding to come here, and how to settle down in a German city. How is German academic life looks like, and what are the major challenges you may find in the first few days for you here? What about the challenge of the language, and what other challenges you may find here in Germany? All of these experiences, we are willing to share it with you. Stay tuned if you are willing to know more about it.